What's up, nerds? Lauren here with nerdcaliber.com, and I'm at Katsucon 2018, where I have bumped into d-piddy, or shall I say Deadpool. How are you enjoying the con?
I'm enjoying it very much. How about yourself?
It's great.
Awesome.
Yeah. So tell us more about yourself. You are viral with your videos. What got you inspired to start going to cons and making film, and why Deadpool?
Well, I've been going to cons since a long time. I think like 2002, 2003. I've been cosplaying since then. I've been attending conventions since like 98. So that probably shows my age. I've been going to like Comic-Con before. It was really huge, and anime convention was a lot more smaller. And then I never started cosplaying until I started seeing cosplay in like magazines and online stuff. And then Deadpool. I started reading Deadpool like after the Civil War, like in the comics, and I'm like, oh, this guy's really funny. War him, and then somehow I just started making videos, and people for some reason like them, and so yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
what can we expect out of d-piddy?
Well, I've shot two videos. I'm shooting one right now, currently as Deadpool. And yesterday I was shooting a video as Black Panther. I saw the movie 2 days ago, loved it. Go see Black Panther, it's really an awesome movie. I wasn't a huge fan of Black Panther only because I haven't read a lot of his stuff. But after he was announced in the Civil War, I started reading a lot of his books, and I really like T'Challa, he's really awesome. So expect a Black Panther video within the next 2 weeks or so from Katsucon. So,
yeah, Bill. Sounds good. Well, thank you so much for giving us this interview.
Thank you for interviewing me.
Awesome.